I see a new nation ready to take its place in the world. Not an empire, but a republic. And a republic of laws, not men.